Common prosperity is by no means a synonym of egalitarianism or welfarism. As China grows, all Chinese people will be better off. But that doesn't mean their incomes and level of prosperity have to be the same. That is to say, there will be equal opportunities, but no guarantee of equal outcomes.